you can take anything, take lemons, make lemonade. I know it's cliche, but it's true.
You just heard from a real-life miracle on a mission. By all accounts, Janice Taylor should not be alive today. She survived what's known as the Widowmaker heart attack, and now she is using her life to help the American Heart Association's Go Red for Women mission today. It's why we are all wearing red. And why Janice is sharing her story. Listen to her describe what led up to the life-changing moment in 2014.
Intermittent pains in my chest. I was like, okay, maybe this will pass, so I took an aspirin. And then next thing, I started getting sharper pains in my heart and sharper pains going down my neck, my back. And I started feeling the a difficulty in breathing and the heaviness in my chest.
Well, Janice says nausea and vomiting started soon after, and she got herself to the emergency department. You see, she was born with extremely small veins. Doctors didn't think she'd live beyond 19 years old, but she was determined to beat the odds by eating right and exercising. But still, she had a stroke 9 years ago in 2011. And just as she was learning how to walk and talk again, she had that massive heart attack in 2014. Doctors say she coded during surgery, but here she is using her life to help inspire others to fight for theirs.
Even women are slower to go to the hospital when they get the symptoms. I think somewhere within us that we always feel we have more time. We always feel not right now. And when you're forced to deal with the situation, it is what it is. I'm grateful and I'm also humbled because it could have gone another direction.
And that's why she works so hard as a volunteer to encourage other women to give themselves a fighting chance too. She says if she had not done her best to take care of herself before the stroke and heart attack, she certainly would not be here today. The AHA says 80% of cardiac events could be prevented through lifestyle changes like exercising more, eating better, and managing high blood pressure. But sadly, one woman dies every 80 seconds from heart disease. And a big part of that, many women aren't taking action quickly enough to get help when those symptoms arise. Doctors now know the signs and symptoms of heart attack in men and women can be different. We all heard about the heaviness in the chest feeling, but other signs in women can include toothaches like jaw pain, arm pain, exhaustion, and nausea. You can learn more about the signs, symptoms, and Janice Taylor's mission at WTKR.com.
All right, it is almost the weekend, time to get the family.